Rangers are looking for their fourth consecutive victory. Meanwhile, the wheels have fallen off for the Orioles. They've lost 9 of 10. Derek Holland was on point Sunday afternoon. Bottom one, Mitch Moreland at the plate against Miguel Gonzalez. A wild pitch allows Shin-Soo Chu to score. 2-0 Texas leads. In the top of the third, Derek Holland struck out a pair. He had 11 Ks in this one. Bottom three, still 2-0 Texas. Men on the corners, two outs for Elvis Andrus. Jonathan Scope makes a beautiful stop, but Andrus is safe. Adrian Beltre scores run number three, one of two hits in the game for the shortstop. Bottom six, same score. Hanser Alberto up there with one out and two runners on. Here comes Andrus to score. 4-0 Rangers lead as they continue to tack on. 6-0 Texas in the ninth. Derek Holland is still going. Strikes out Adam Jones and Chris Davis to complete his eighth career shutout. Texas wins it by a final of 6-0. Three different Rangers had multiple hits in the game as they out-hit Baltimore 11-3. The Rangers will head to San Diego to start a three-game series on Monday, while Baltimore will host the Rays in the first of three on Monday night.